Julie Palmer, and Big Brother Griffin is here as well. We're delighted. Y'all want to come on over this way a little bit? We're delighted to have them, and I have some questions to ask you today. Do you present your child for baptism, confess your faith in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? If so, your answer is we do. Do you promise to live before Him a life that becomes the gospel? If so, your answer is we do. Will you nurture Him under the ministry and guidance of the church until He accepts the gift of salvation for Himself and be confirmed as a full and responsible member of Christ's holy church? If so, your answer is we will. All right, let me see that big fella. What name should be given this child? Jake Ryan Porner, we baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. All right, why do we baptize babies in the church? A baby is a gift from God. God gives us the child, and then we have an opportunity to raise that child in the church with the family of God, helping us to do that so that he can live all of his life and make a commitment to Christ as he gets older, accept his baptism, and then live with Christ forever. What a blessing. I wish all of you were as happy as he is right now. I'm going to give him back to his mama before we have any trouble. Let's have a prayer together. Father, we do thank you for this family, and we pray your blessings upon them. We pray that you'll help us to be the church they need to raise their child in the Christian faith. And we thank you for their desire and their commitment to do so. Bless them and bless our church family as we covenant together to help them in this endeavor. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.